the ball is out when it touches the antenna, ropes, hosts, or the net itself outside the bands. So basically, the ball cannot touch the antenna in any which way or form. If the ball hits the antenna after simultaneous hits by two opponents over the net, the rally should be replayed. So as you can see, both players simultaneously hit the ball into the antenna, which means run that back.